What's up, guys? It's Josh back here tonight with another video. Tonight we're talking WWE. We're talking Brock Lesnar. We're talking WWE title. Really, what I want to talk about tonight is, like I just said, Brock Lesnar, WWE title. You know, when Lesnar won the title from Cena at SummerSlam, I was cool with it. You know, I thought for certain that, you know, he'd win the title. He would at least be at the pay-per-views one, you know. I mean, you know, that's what The Rock did when he was champion. Remember when he won the belt from Punk at the Royal Rumble? Was it last year? I think a couple of years, something like that. So Brock Lesnar, since he won the title, he's defended it once at Night of Champions, and the finish there was stupid. There was no clear; he wasn't the winner. Cena was about to beat him, you know. So I thought this would maybe build up for Hell in a Cell. Cena and Lesnar, you know. Nah, didn't happen. Brock Lesnar won't be wrestling until, what, January. He's the WWE champion. We don't hear about Brock Lesnar on Raw. He isn't on Raw. We don't hear anything about the WWE championship. It's almost like they have forgotten about the WWE title. Like it doesn't even fucking exist. Like Brock Lesnar doesn't exist. Instead, we're stuck with watching John Cena versus Randy Orton for the 999th time. Brock Lesnar, I'm a fan of Lesnar. I was a fan of Lesnar. I don't really care for him anymore, man. He just has kind of turned into a money whore. He's all about the dollar bills. He's WWE champion, but he don't want to put in the work to be champion. Okay, we got October, November, December. The WWE title is ghost. Brock Lesnar is ghost. Where are we going with this? Why does he have the WWE championship? Now, I would have rather seen it, them keep it on John Cena, or have a wrestler that's capable of being WWE champion to bust their ass that's on every show. This shit with Brock Lesnar, him being WWE champion, is stupid. How can you have, okay, for you fans, most of y'all know this, when you are WWE champion or a champion of any company, you were supposed to be the face of that company. You're supposed to defend the title. We've seen this with Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan couldn't defend the title, so they stripped him of the title. Now, why was Daniel Bryan stripped of the title if Brock Lesnar's doing the same exact shit? Now, I know, understand Daniel Bryan, yeah, he was out. He's going to be out way, way longer than Brock Lesnar. But why would you put the title on Brock Lesnar if he's not going to defend it? It just makes no sense to me. In my honest opinion, you know, they need, the belt needs to come off of Brock Lesnar, and I know it won't. Rumor has it that he's not going to lose it till WrestleMania. I think his contract runs out in 2015. I may be wrong, but WWE has to be smarter than this. They are a multi-million dollar company, and they make dumb decisions like this, and it really bothers me, man. It really, what are they thinking? Now, I thought Raw was good last night. I thought it was a pretty good show. But once again, we have John Cena versus Randy Orton. We have Dean Ambrose versus Seth Rollins. What else do we have on the card? It's 2 weeks away. But whatever. Let's get back to Brock Lesnar. why, can somebody please tell me why this guy is the WWE champion? If he's not going to defend the belt, if he's not going to be at TV, if he's not going to show up at pay-per-views, what was the point of putting the title on him? Now, I've heard rumors that he's sick, he has heart problems, all this other shit. Okay, I understand that. That's maybe why he's a part-timer. Okay, he's a part-timer, and he has some health issues. So why in the fuck would you put the belt on him? Just think about it. I know all you guys out here that knock John Cena and knock Randy Orton. Okay? Personally, I don't want to see those two guys wrestle anymore. But I would rather have the belt on one of them two guys or any other guy, young guy coming up that should get pushed that isn't have the WWE title than Brock Lesnar. This is just my thoughts and my opinions on it, and I know all the WWE marks are going to be like, whoop-de-whoop, you know, they're just going to be like, they're doing the right thing. WWE's pushing their stars. You know, dude, really? Are they? Who are they pushing? They're only going to push them to a certain point because they ain't going to give them that big push that they deserve for guys that have been busting their ass. And then you got your guys on here that... I have one guy on here. I don't know who he is, but... he was asking me, like, I'm retarded. Like, I'm not around the business of pro wrestling and shit. Like, wanting to know where I got my facts from. I get my most of my facts from Jim Cornette. Unless you live under a rock. You know, he is like one of the greatest minds to ever be in this business. He is one of the guys that was at OVW when all these guys were coming up. And I'm going to believe what he says because he was there. Okay, that's how I get my information. So, you know, next time before you want to ask me questions, you know, maybe you should do some of your homework instead of being a mark. But all I want to say at the end of this video is, Brock Lesnar should man up or shut up. He should either work in the WWE or he should go back to UFC. You know, if he's going to wrestle in the WWE, he should be on the pay-per-views. He should be on the Raws. He should be defending his belt instead of taking vacation time. Well, he won the belt and he gets a vacation. I know he's a part-timer. Shit's stupid. Make better decisions when you want to put your belt on somebody, WWE. Peace. I'm out of here.